Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. Now give the most appropriate diagnosis for these clinical scenarios. First case is a 38-year-old man presents with right-sided neck pain and left-sided numbness of face, arm and leg after a chiropractic manipulation of his neck. In the second question, we have a 37-year-old woman who presents with nasal congestion and post-nasal drip, complaining of bilateral pain above and around her eyes. In the third question, we have a 21-year-old college student studying for the final exam, complain of recurrent right temple pain preceded by flashing lights and followed by nausea lasting 3 to 5 hours. And in the fourth question, we have a 54-year-old man who underwent a spinal tap 2 days prior for the evaluation of foot numbness. He now complains of a significant headache and nausea when he rises from the supine to an upright position. So these are four different scenarios for the headache. Give the most appropriate diagnosis for these scenarios. And comment in the comment box.